Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Maynard Ferguson. And the song that we are going to react to is Seismic Street. This is the first time single take on his reaction to it, and it is a request of our patron Stacy.
Sesame Street, it's also a popular animated series, if I'm not animation series, if I'm not mistaken, cartoon in simpler words, Maynard Ferguson. So maybe this is a title track or part of that show. Or maybe it's about the real Sesame Street, which I'm assuming is in UK. I haven't seen it either. I've just seen it often on, seen thumbnails of it on YouTube, etc.
Okay.
In the years gone by, but I've never really watched the cartoon. Don't know what it's about.
Okay.
This is for our patron Stacy. It's a Patreon request. To learn more about us and our channel, you could definitely visit our Patreon page. The link is in the description box of the video. Or simply type in the secure link patreon.com/Enoma. Enoma stands for Easygoing Native Outsiders Making Assessments. What we do is we listen to this song without interrupting the flow of the music or pausing the song, in other words. And then we give it our honest, sincere, spontaneous and impromptu review. In other words, we speak about what we felt while listening to the song, or what we felt about the song, whether the lyrics, the music, the vocals, or a combination of them, as per the case may be. So that's what we do. We always keep it real. We keep it pure, raw, honest. We maintain the highest level of honesty and sincerity in our videos by keeping it unscripted, spontaneous and impromptu every single time. This is not easy to do, mind you. At the level and volume at which we create reactions, this is unheard of on YouTube. No one in our league, no one can actually create reactions which are unscripted, totally unscripted, impromptu and spontaneous without pausing the reaction video at any given point of time. No one has been able to do it so far. So I am very proud of what we do. And obviously, there is a price to pay for being honest on this platform. Obviously, no one likes honesty on YouTube. Most people.
Yeah.
Most people. Obviously, our patrons and some subscribers support us.
Yeah.
And that's why we get some views. But most people on YouTube, including the platform itself, does not support honesty and honest reviewers like us. So obviously, whenever we make our honest reviews, it's easy to see that we do not get the response that we deserve. It's like racism.
Yeah, the uncontrollable.
It's like racism, but a mild form of it. Definitely not of the level of what happened to George Floyd.
Yeah, they can't control us and they don't know what we are going to say the next. We are like loose cannons, so they stay away from us. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, when you're spontaneous, you go with the flow. When you live your life the same way, you know, the thing about us is that what we do in a reaction, we are very much the same the rest of the day.
Yeah.
You know, with each other, with our kids, with our friends, we are very much the same.
It's being frank.
Yeah, so, you know, it comes naturally to us to carry, do the same thing here. You know, I can't really understand how people who, all those other reactors on this platform, how they make their reactions and how they live the rest of their lives. Because they are so fake most of the time, they are heavily scripted reviews, you know that they are faking it, you know that they are reading the script from the screen at times. It's easy to catch them in a lie, it's easy to see that they are openly exaggerating what they think about the song. So I don't know how they live the rest of the days, but as a counselor and psychotherapist, it does baffle me at times whenever I think about
it. Living that way.
But thankfully I don't think about it too much. So it keeps me sane.
Living that way is can be very, very dangerous for a person when you are suppressed almost all the time when you are expressing yourself.
And also when your views are tainted, twisted and manipulated by another source.
So it is a form of suppression, oppression, where they cannot express themselves honestly, but they have to go by what the public opinion is.
Let's get started anyway. Let's get started. Let's
not
waste people's time, valuable time. Everyone has a lot of valuable time. Very little valuable time. Let's not waste it. Maynard Ferguson, first time listening to this. Let's get started. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Wow, this was absolutely fabulous. I would take this, if I would have loved to be in the audience for such a show, for such a performance, I would take a ticket for a performance like this any day of the year over a ticket of any major pop artist or heavy metal band out there. Mm-hmm. Any day of the year, I would prefer going for a concert like this of Maynard Ferguson than for a heavy metal act or a pop artist any day of the year.
Wow, what a great chemistry among the musicians. They were perfectly in sync. That was awesome synchronization, what we just heard. It was subtle, it was nice. It had, layers of music coming, levels of music coming, but at the same time, there was absolute perfect chemistry, perfect, rhythm among the musicians that we just heard. I like the way they were going about it. Each and every member probably knew the cues so well. They were in sync. This kind of music and this kind of, creation of music is rare. When people start dominating each other, they want to hog the limelight, they want to get the maximum mileage and things like that. Here you don't hear any of that. Here you hear only and only pure music played.
Yeah,
for the pleasure of people.
Obviously, the three instruments that dominated were the trumpet. Two were the trumpet family instruments and then those wonderful drums. It just complemented the trumpet family instruments so well. Couple of the trumpet family instruments
saxophones
were strongest and then of course the drums. The rest were all in the background, all of them doing their own thing. You had the piano, you had so many other instruments. It was absolutely fabulous, absolutely fabulous. This is pure genius. This is pure pleasure to the ears. That's it for this one. Goodbye.